bass guitar I've ever seen. This is a fantastic guitar, and I suppose it's a chance of getting a deal.
I told you, guys, Westwood Music asked for Fred, so he might send you.
He said,
mind you, I'll tell him you're a cheap bastard. Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm hurt. Your legend goes before you, Robert.
Thank you.
Your legend goes before you, Robert.
I tell you what,
I bought the good cars later.
Another bloke I know likes to work with. Do
what?
Another bloke I know that I used to work with is much worse than me.
No, that's impossible.
That's true. Do you remember Meat Ralphs?
That company. Guitarist?
He was known as the Jack Benny of rock.
he just could not bring himself to put his hands in his pockets.
I think all English rock stars are famous for it, aren't they?
No. Actually, send some more money to your charity.
Oh, the old chin is cancer?
Yeah.
It's a great one.
Yeah. I mean,
thank you. Appreciate it. We're going to carry on until we've finished that one. Get on to 25 now. Do it. Teenagers deserve it. It's a right. It's not privilege.
I've been involved in 25 million quid.
I had a kid from Brum, what kind of way? Wasn't it?
Yeah.
15 years old. He had testicular cancer and got over it. And then they found a lump between his liver and his lung. So he'd go through it all again. And he sent me a tape of his band. Anyway, they're keeping their fingers crossed, but he was so brilliant. I phoned him up, listened to the tape, he said, and I sent it to Sanctuary. And they've been in touch with him, and they're...
That's great, yeah.
So, yeah. Who knows? I'm trying to get the music business behind it, because without teenagers, we're
yeah.
Well, I mean, I'll be... I don't know, I'm probably serving Her Majesty's pleasure. You'd be building Barrett houses.
At the time, I'd
be a hot carrier.
I was an article clerk to be a chartered accountant. That's what I did.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dear. Did you let your county's money then?
No. I was getting 6 and 2 pence an hour on the tarmac.
How much?
6 and 2 pence
an hour.
An hour? That's 30 pence an hour. That was the year that the cycle came out. And everybody said...
I bet you thought that was a month's going, didn't you?
I did 72 hours a week. I was on emergency code tax. I was grafted because, you know, I just didn't...
Yeah, that would be in the band.
Oh, I was in the band. We were playing psychedelic shit like this. And we were opening for like this.
We'd be like us.
No,
it's
open for Fairport Convention when they had Judy Dibble singing. If I had a ribbon bow to tie my hair.
They're not still paying you 6 pounds up the tape here tonight, are they?
6 pounds now. Yeah, I saw him at the Scavish Town Hall. And you can see Town Hall. And I looked up at him and I went.
What's that? I think Lenny Ruse.
I can do it.
That was great when I saw you.
That's weird, it was great.
I don't talk with him.
Bastard.
I used to play. What's the trade, the 101 club in Brighton, all them mod places.
What kind of place is that?
Yeah.
Free trade all.
Yeah. But I was on a Monday night when nobody came.
I better go, it's time.
He's on.
Are you on?
Yeah.
What time is it?
Quarter to 8.
Fuck a duck, is it?
You're joking.